Hey guys, welcome back to Tech Tutorials. Again, my name is Ghost, and today's recording is about a head app called Map Search Intent, Maps version 2. This is a head app in UHRS. So we are just to understand the query text and select a particular category for it. So this is the qualification round for this head app. Hold on a sec. I need to lower this down. All right. So under static query text, WJ Langlois Catholic School. For this one, it's a school. It is going to fall under business. Yep. So this one is definitely a foreign language. Make a electronics car wash Inc. That's definitely a business. TD Canada Trust Calgary Trail branch. It is going to be a business. Lincoln United States. Hold on a sec. I wrote Lincoln. But this is going to be, I think it's business as well. Let's see how it goes. It's a place. I don't understand, but that's totally fine. By the way, this is again the qualification mode. This is going to be a full address. And Cellular Metal Orbit. Longest tunnel. What is this? 11-meter high sculpture and observation tower in the Queen Elizabeth Olympic Park. And I think this is going to be a point of interest. Let's see. Yep. Frederick County MD Reservoir. This is a natural feature. Yeah. Sheridan Boulevard and West 92nd Avenue, Westminster. That's a complete address for me. Let's see. Yep. KFC BSB Semarang. That's business. Church Road, Croydon. That's a place. No, it's an address. Okay. We got two wrong answers already. To Grover's Stomburn. That's, I don't know. This should be like, would that be an address? Let's skip it. Okay. Hold on a sec. Address name, place, and map of Seattle. I think it's an address. Yeah. That's definitely other Hota Home Awards Park, Bundle Road, Surfers Paradise. That's a business. Oh, a significant place. Why? Okay, we already have three wrong answers for this. So I'm not sure if we are going to pass the... Oh, we did pass it. All right, so that's how you work on this particular hit app. Called Map Search Intent, and we have the guidelines here. And how much does this pay? It pays 1 cent per hit, but there's around 7.2 hits for this particular hit app. I think that's worthy if you have a lot of time to work on it. Anyways, again, my name is Ghost. I am the admin for CLICKWORKER Philippines. You can find us on Facebook. You can join our group. Just answer the relevant question if you are able to subscribe to this channel and send over a screenshot of your subscription so we can welcome you in our Facebook group. Again, thank you for watching and have a good day. Bye.